John Bell here at Garrett Park Guitars. I have a Gibson 1959 Reissue. It's a moderately flame top, but it, when you look at it, really looks legit, similar to the ones from the 50s, which most of them weren't real flamey. This is still is a really good looking guitar, has the great tone. Sheba drive pedal. Seven, 1959 reissue.